Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you please click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. Yesterday we said we are respecting a target of 88.85 to 92.5 would be the FPO price bandwidth. Some of the people also come in comments, some of our friends also come in comments and said that you are spreading false news because the share price has jumped 100 rupees. Therefore, it will not be lower, guys. But after our research work also, they have given this report. You'll be shocked, guys. As you can see here, the floor price is at 72 rupees. 72 rupees, guys. It is the lowest price band, the 72, and highest is 77 per equity share of this 10 each. This is the FPO offer 72 and 77. Then see, guys, I already said that this price will be lower. We expected they can able to rise around 1600 crores, but keeping a target of 72-77%, this means they are raising 1500 crores. We predicted it correctly at 1600, but they are raising 1500 to 1400 crores, guys. We are sorry for the amount of estimation, but this price also we estimated it should be 88.85, but it is lower, 10 rupees lower, guys. The FPO price is 72 to 77 rupees. It is a FPO price, and as per as you can see here, floor price has defined the nest. In the red herring prospectus, in the prospectus they are defending on dated 17th January, 72 rupees equity share of this 10 each. Cap price, the highest price as defined in red herring prospectus is 77 per equity share. They also said that we request to take you to the above record, the same to be treated as a complaints under the applicable provisions of securities and SEBI Act, yes, guys. And this is the news we want to tell you. Maybe my video is short, but it is crisp, I think. So, guys, I hope this news has helped you. If this has helped you, then make sure you please hit the subscribe button and share this video to your friends so that all could get a knowledge about this share. And see you in another video very soon, guys. Don't miss my channels.